Hello, friends. Welcome to another episode of Growing with Panda. Today, I'm going to talk to you about compost. Compost is a mixture of ingredients to help improve and fertilize your soil. It's prepared by decomposing plant and food waste, along with recycling organic materials. In result, you will have beautiful soil with beautiful nutrition. It provides beneficial organisms such as worms and fungal mycelium. In result, you will have a beautiful mixture in rich plant ingredients. Did you know compost can help recover ground from droughts? Here's how. By adding a layer of compost to your ground, to your soil, it will help retain moisture. In my opinion, this is one of the best fertilizers that you can make. Of course, to make sure that it's the highest quality of compost, you have to make it yourself. Now, compost contains grass clippings, prunings, fruit, manure such as cow, chicken, rabbit, horses, pigs, stale bread, eggshells, coffee grounds. You can use all your kitchen scraps. What you cannot use is any kind of meat. You do not want to use that. You do not want to use any kinds of dairy products. Carbons like leaves, straw, sawdust, cardboard, wood chips. You need these carbons with the greens so your compost can work for you. It can get hot and decompose into beautiful, rich soil. And there you have it. That's how you do your own compost. You can go around the neighborhoods, collect leaves. You can use your clippings from your garden. You can utilize all these things to make beautiful, rich soil. I want to thank you for watching. Please hit the thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. And as always, remember to always stay humbled and kind. And keep on growing.